In today's video, I'm going to be recreating the popular Five Nights at Freddy's movie poster in Lego.